An important day for Westover Air Reserve Base in Chicopee. The first of a fleet of renovated planes returned to the base, but if you didn't listen closely, you may not have heard it.
Same plane, new model. Westover Air Reserve Base welcomed the first of 8 C-5M Super Galaxies. These revamped C-5s pack a punch.
It's performance. This aircraft was built with performance increase in mind, and it delivers.
The C-5M model looks the same as the older planes, but there is one major difference. They are much, much quieter.
It is very noticeable on the plane, even inside the flight deck areas and the cargo, it's a lot quieter. And as you can see, even out here when the engines, when we first came in, it's a lot quieter.
This is what the previous model sounded like. And the C-5M. When it flew over us, it sounded more like a commercial plane. These planes can carry combat equipment all over the world. Now they can do it more efficiently.
We can travel further without making stops for fuel. We can go from the East Coast over to as far as Central Asia, direct.
The C-5M models also use less gas and carry more cargo than the previous model. The next C-5M is expected to arrive in July.
This is also a boost to Westover's long-term outlook. These models are expected to last at least another 15 to 20 years.